it kind of looked like a silty puddle.
Yeah.
And it was like, don't get in if you...
salt deposits. And
unless you really want the experience. But this is really cool.
This is. Well, I tried to find the route that would give us the most view of the Dead Sea. It's huge. I guess
you did good, Marie. This is a really scenic, good route. I'm going to see if I can't offer to drive home.
Please do.
Because...
I know.
I know.